be that close to a moose ever again.